Hello all of you, let's understand the non-ACET route to IEI membership. So if you have cleared two papers from IFOA, SOA, CAS, ASSA or Australian Institute of Actuaries, then you can apply for the membership of IEI without giving ACET. Also, if you are a chartered accountant, cost accountant or company secretary, or if you have done MBA in finance from any college, or you are a IIM or IIT graduate, or if you have done MSc or BSc in actuarial science, if you are a fellow member of Insurance Institute of India, or if you have completed your first year in MSc or BSc from Amity University, or if you have graduation or post-graduation diploma in actuarial science or actuarial statistics from any institute, or if you are a bachelor's or master's in mathematics and statistics from ISI, or if you are a BCom in actuarial management affiliated to Bharatiya University, or if you are a master's of science in QE or management sciences from ISI. If you are a part of any of these, if you're falling in any of these categories, then you can become the IEI member without appearing for ACET.